Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly senior citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, A Medieval. This was gifted to me by Russian Timing on Steam, and it's a game I have been drooling over since I first heard about it, because I am all about these sort of games. I started off playing these games. I played Doom, Heretic, Hexen, Hexen 2, all these games, Blood. Oh, the retro stuff coming back is just awesome. I booted this up just long enough to make sure it would run. I couldn't tell how it was going to record. It seems to be recording okay. I left here. Oh, there's all sorts of good stuff this does. You jump this high. Now, it says there's loading tips. If you just hold down the button, you fire faster. So, hey, hey. And of course, you can bash these things. Is it useful? I mean, I'm making it darker, so is that handy? Probably not. Hey, thank you. Now, I had stopped playing when I looked down and started seeing, ho-ho, you can see the levels below through the cracks in the floor, scary though it is. And jumping lets you see something over there. And listen to that music. This whole thing is bloody awesome. And if I'm hissing or slurring around my dentures, my sincere apologies, but I'm hissing and slurring around my dentures. That's what are these? Oh, hard. Easy. Medium. We're gonna go with medium. I'm not the kind of person that shoots for hard first because I like to play it easier first so I can get a view of what's going on. So we're gonna try jump. I didn't even jump a little bit. Well, you know, you mean I really don't have a choice? I'm gonna have to play it like at a, oh no, okay, good. I just did a very, okay. I might? Evil levels overrun our sacred lands. Free them. So Have I been, like, resurrected or something? Visit the two worlds to proceed. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, itchy nose. Well, alright. Oh, what do you want to bet? This is the Astral Equinox place on the, I have to check it out. Maybe there are secrets. I don't even know if there's, no, that's okay. I just wanted to check it out. Boosh! Okay, portal to Astral Equinox. Press tab for portal locations. Oh! Well, Astral Equinox appears to be like the only place we can go. Hey! Stop being tortured. That looks scary, so well, how about that? One of the loading tips was to always look up, because there's probably secrets above you. Oh, that's at a nice angle, isn't it? And of course, if you hit, you seem to be running if on normal mode, and if you hit shift, you go just a little bit slower? Yeah, just a tiny, tiny, tiny bit slower. like that. You find secret areas by looking upward. I guess I'm gonna have to go downward, and there's no real easy way to do this other than just going for the gusto. Okay, space bar to swim. Yeah. Okay. I thought I saw something glittery glowing, so I guess it's just my reflection or some such. That's all right. Ugh, I have my window open. I got a bunch of tiny little buggy things in here. Oh my! They come up quickly. Oh, holy smokes. I've gotta remember this. Okay, small blue mana. What are these? Oh, health. Oh, all right then. Now press tab to see level stats. Oh, okay. Well, time not too worried about. Kills and, well, here's your full data. Okay. I doubt I can get up there. Well, we know there's a couple places that we can go, like, is this a secret? Picked up a huge soul? It's what? Can you duck? Yes, you can duck. Okay, that must be water. Just water pouring down there. Okay. Huh. Well, good deal. How about that? That was cool. That didn't really... I mean, it got us a secret, so that's good. Any other secrets to be found along here? I hadn't realized I'd walked through two of these arches. But, yeah, okay. That was just me being surprised. Okie dokie, well... Oh! Hi! Oh! I didn't mean to fall into the water, my apologies. Is this the only way out? Is there a secret on this side if I go up here? Oh, I would say probably not, so we'll just bounce our way around on over. Is this more secrets? Yes, it is! Holy smokes! Okay, how do you do this? Okay, you can scroll, but then you can also hit your buttons. Does this use up mana? I gotta see. Oh, yes it does. So. This is writing though, but it's not... It's not glittering and glowing. That's okay. Oh, things are walking around up there. Well, I gotta get it, so... Uh-oh. Oh, really? Oh! Oh, really? Really? You think so? Do you now? I mean, aside from the fact that I can't shoot to save my life... I mean, I can, obviously. Use both left and right. I want to get up there. So just... There's like things everywhere. Okay, this opened up from this. I just had to double check on some of these things, so... Okay, so that's 1, 3, 2. Okay. Oh, you think so, huh? Oh, you take a couple of these. Well, we'll stick with... I mean, I'm not... How do I get up there? Are there secrets that I can get through? And am I supposed to go on these routes? These go way over... Hi. That's a good shot. Hopefully that's... Yeah. Oh, you jerks. No. Yeah. I don't think so, buddy. I want to get onto that so I can get those things, but I certainly don't have the jumping ability at the moment. Okay. And like, if I could figure out... What does this do? Alt fire. Oh. Well then. Okay. But this is like, I'm. This leads in so many bizarre places because this isn't even. They're gonna get me the keys. I understand now. Mostly. Somewhat. Like. Okay. That's pretty bloody awesome. Oh, this is... Oh! Hello! Oh, hi! Yeah, goodbye. I lost some, yeah. Not an incredible amount though. What? Oh. To souls. Mana. Yeah. Okay. Come on, let me through. Okay, good. I was like momentarily. Oh! Goodbye. Where did I come from? Did I come from up this way? Well, not the way I'm doing that. Okay, my health is still fine, so I'm panicking for no good reason. Hey! You're a jerk. I am very unhappy with how much you hurted me. Fire upon the red rune, huh? Well, let me look over here first. I didn't expect the water to go down. That... Okay. So we can't get... over and across this without firing upon that. Okay. Well, no, that's probably the easiest one. Hey! Stop being a jerk. No! Like I told your buddy, stop being a jerk. Who is your architect? Who designed this place? Uh-oh. Hey! Okay, good. It's coming back. That was kind of embarrassing. Hello? Oh! Hi! That was bad. Oh, that must be that secret place I went into. I wish there was a way to check out the map. But... okay. Oh, well, I made it up here. That's just what I wanted to do. Okay. Good deal, good deal. So now I've gone through that one. Is there a save load thing? Save load. Save. New save. Ugga bugga bugga. There we go. Oh. Well, I wanna look at it first before I just go doing anything crazy like jumping in there face first. Hey! You're all just like sets of empty armor. Nothing in you. Can I jump on that? Yeah. No good reason to do so, so I probably shouldn't anymore, but... okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh, they're semi-homing. Oh! That was just dumb on my part, though. I shouldn't have just stood there. Okay, I don't want to engage in soul power. To be honest, I think I could... oh! I panicked because of those sounds, like I was being... attacked by bad things. But while I was, I mean, it's not so bad that I had to panic and jump off the top like this. That was kind of foolish of me. Now I gotta figure out, number one, where all the secrets are, and number two, oh, that's not a door. How to get up and out of here? Any other secrets? I don't seem to have an error meter, so I'm not too worried about drowning. Okay. Oh, well, stairs, probably. You think? Is this the way I came from? Oh, how... I'm sorry, that's the second time I did that. That was really dumb of me. Is there something different up this side, though? Come on, let me out. No. Okay, well, time to go get killed. Hey? No? I don't think so. I mean, whether or not I think so isn't going to change the fact that it's going to get done whether I like it or not. But, at the same time, oh, I want to get over up onto there. Or even up through there. I got that badly hurt? Okay. Hello. Okay, where are you? Oh, hi. Jerk face. Haha. Give me your meat. Oh, holy smokes. I wonder if you could, well... Oh, you are a fish face. Of course, it's my fault for not jumping properly, I imagine. Oh, well, down we go. That's okay. I mean, no fall damage, so I don't mind. Come on now. Oh, hi! I didn't even notice you were there. Hey! Hey! Haha. I should probably fire up the soul power, but I don't know what it does, and so I'm... Oh, this is where I had been, right? Right, so now I've wasted my soul power thing. I didn't mean to be. Soul and fire. It's... Hi. Hi. I got a lot of mana, so I'm not really too worried about using it all up. Oh! You are bad. Okay. You're bad too. But hopefully and luckily you seem to be much, much more stupid. Hi! Oh my gosh, you can leap. I can probably leap. I seem to remember, like... How was that? Yeah, you can do a heck of a jump. So we'll try the... Yeah. There's probably a quick save key, but I don't want to go searching for it, so. Hi. Oh, you are bad. Hokey smokes, you are very bad. Give me. The only thing that would be better would be, of course, healing. Hi. Haha. That's... It's pretty close, I think, so... We're just gonna save over the top of that, and then I wanna check. Yeah, you don't take falling damage. So, all right, we've got all the keys. And through we go. Oh, we're way above it. I didn't grab all that stuff, though, so I feel bad. I wonder if it's going to give me the opportunity. And thank you for having watched the first part of this two-part episode on A Medieval, another great entry into the retro FPS genre. Very, very cool. Now, I know the action cuts off abruptly, because it cuts off abruptly. But while it cuts off abruptly, it doesn't cut off abruptly. Part 2 is coming up tomorrow. Definitely a thumbs up. So you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side, my friend, and that is a very good thing.